Right, when you switch your iPod and you've got your remote, when you switch your remote on, you get the two lines come up. Basically, it's because you're too far away from the actual iPod itself and you need to pair it with the iPod. So once we get closer, you'll see. Now, this is your actual main iPod. Now, what you need to do is make sure that you've got the control close to the iPod station, hold the actual button, and then release. After a while, it will start to pair. There you go. So you hold it and release it. Now we've got the iPod come up. If we turn it off, you see it goes off. Put it back on again, just hold it, release, and you've got your iPod. You'll see like a little flash as you're holding it. This is where it's paired itself, and now you've got the control of the iPod with it. If you walk away and you take this a long way away, 20 feet away for example, and you try and switch it on again, you'll get the two little lines come up because you've lost the signal. Basically, you've got to make sure you're close and in the vicinity of the main iPod dock itself.